Hello everyone, how are you all? So today we are on day 42 of our 45 days compost challenge, and today I am just going to fill my kitchen waste in my yesterday's compost bin. But before that, let me just mark here day 42. Just add. Remember to break your kitchen waste in pieces. The smaller the better, always. Now you guys must be wondering that it takes like whole 45 days, so 1.5 months, and what if we want to start planting our pots and you want to grow your food and all the goodness in your own, on your grills or in your balcony, and you don't want to really go, you can't really go out and buy the compost. So how do we speed up the process? Because this is the common process, it's a long time consuming thing. For that, we have got you all covered. We are going to have an expert coming tomorrow. I have been talking since many days about Green Souls. They are my teachers, and I really respect them, love them, and I have, like, I feel the support and warmth and all the good things that I feel from a community. So Manaswini Tyagi is going to come tomorrow in our group and deliver an expert talk on activators and inoculators for composting. So these are totally new terms, I guess. I know they are new for you also, and they are new for me also. So I'm just waiting for her to come and share her knowledge with us. So tomorrow 6 p.m. IST, she's going to come live inside the group. Stay tuned, yeah, and let us learn something more, something very new from her, yeah. Okay then, and yes, while I'm doing this, I also wanted to share today's experience. We conducted our very first workshop for our page, T2T Institute and Marketplace. It was conducted by Divya. She is a member of our community, and it was a great, great success, I would say. And we all really enjoyed it a lot. And thank you, Divya, for being a part of this community and conducting this wonderful workshop for all of us. Yeah, thank you so much. I just wanted to thank you in the presence of the entire community, on behalf of entire community, that we have such a wonderful person who has so much of in-depth knowledge and who is already living a sustainable way of life possible ways that she can, and she is doing marvelous work. I'm all praises for her, as you can see, because I have experienced that. So whenever next time we have this session, I would urge you all to come in, because the knowledge and the information she shares, I haven't yet seen anywhere. So frankly, please do come in. Okay, so just let me continue with this thing. So this is done. And in this, yesterday I actually didn't add the buttermilk, so today I'll just add this. If you don't have buttermilk, you can just mix curd or yogurt in water. Just give it a nice whisk like you always make buttermilk. That's the process. So you can do that and use it for your compost. Okay. I guess someone has joined me here. 1 minute, please. Hello. Oh, I guess I have joined live on my profile. Thank you so much, guys. You all have joined in. I have been doing this actually in my group, and today Kunal actually just went ahead and clicked live, and I've come on my timeline. So everyone who is seeing me today for the first time live, I have been conducting a 45 days compost challenge inside my group T2T movement, Trash to Treasure community. And we also have a business page, that is T2T Institute and Marketplace, wherein we learn, make and also sell our Trash to Treasure products. So this has just started, and I don't know, it's just like a universe calling, you know. This just happened by some coincidence, and I'm so happy. I have been really thinking of posting my videos that I make for my community on my profile, on my timeline, so that everyone comes to know what I'm really doing. But somehow I just plan to finish this 45 days challenge and then start going live on my timeline, or just post the videos over there. So thank you all so much for joining me. And Ashwin Dada, you are asking, hey Kirti, I would be interested in learning the process of composting kitchen waste. Yes, please, you are most welcome to join us in our community. And we have been doing this for almost 1.5 months, and we just hope to have a successful journey by the end of, you know, now just 3 more days are left, and keeping our fingers crossed. And what I was sharing about the workshop is, today we had natural cleaners workshop, wherein just one magical product becomes a cleaner, all-purpose cleaner for the entire home care needs and also few self-care needs. So this was a great successful event, and I'm really happy. This has made my day. We conducted it in collaboration with Siddhar Organics. That's what I was talking about, Divya Venkatesh. And so probably we'll keep having this event even in future, and you all are most welcome to join us and be a part of this sustainable way of living life. Okay. So that's it for today, I guess. And thank you so much for so many people having joined me in today's live. Love you all. Love you all so much. Bye. Happy T2T. Happy composting. That's what I keep saying all the time in my group, and I want to do that now also. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good night, everyone. Bye.